unidentified vehicles are waiting for you at the pickup. Our clients are under intense pressure from law enforcement and in need of an extraction team. They'll call when they need to be pulled out. Collect the modified buggies and the extraction vehicle, then head over to the clients. You'll use the buggy's low profile to clear law enforcement from the road and defend the client vehicle. One of you is taking the extraction vehicle while the other one's in a buggy. Securo Serve Alert. Law enforcement everywhere. Clients in need of immediate extraction. Clear a path for the buggies, then send in the extractor to pull them out. Okay, extractor, get moving. The rest, run defense. Get to the drop as quick as you can. The fastest route's on your GPS.
Water to increase speed, but you gotta put them up again before you hit land.
a SecuroServe modified vehicle from the La Puerta salvage yard. These clients have been the victims of overzealous policing or failing to give kickbacks, and a number of their shipments were seized by rogue law enforcement. We're contracted to seize them back. We're using a modified Phantom truck. It's a big rig with reinforcement at the front to help you break through barriers and other vehicles, and positions on the rear for extra manpower. Get on the Phantom and go to the first seizure. generation wiped out. Don't anticipate it being easy, but we're expecting nothing less.
Contract our client. Get to the Ruiner and SecuroServe pilots will take you to the drop above the base.